hooking up a G4 bullet and a G5 bullet on a pole temporarily to do a video review on. The G5 bullet just released from early access, so we're gonna test and see which one is better.